Well, underneath this cloth is something really special. And we're going to get back to it in a bit. Now, because I'm a magician, my children have grown up watching magic almost every single day of their lives. About a year ago, my little boy Dylan told me that he wants to become a magician too. And when I told him I was auditioning for Britain's Got Talent, he came up with an amazing idea. And I'd like to share that with you today. Dylan has given me a list of different things that he would like for his birthday. It contains 56 different items. Simon, would you call out a number from 1 to 56?
25.
25. Where are my notes? Right there. You can see that I have one list. It's Dylan's birthday list.
Yep.
And it contains 56 different items.
Yep.
Would you please remember what's at number 25? Don't say what it is.
I've got it.
And we'll get back to it in a bit.
Yeah.
Now, most children get bedtime stories before they go to sleep. I used to show mine card tricks. And you can see that all of these cards are different. Would you please touch the back of anyone? This one?
Yeah.
Now, it's okay if we all see what it is. It is the five of hearts. Simon, would you please think of someone who's really special in your life? And would you print their name in big letters? It's okay if I see. Eric, this is your little boy, right?
Yeah.
Cool, okay. Would you please hold your hand out for me? And would you please put your other hand on top? Now I want you all to watch this really closely because something extraordinary is about to happen. It's gone. Take a look. Simon's card has completely disappeared.
No.
My name is Dylan Piper, and that's my dad. Before we came here tonight, he gave me his wallet. And inside this wallet is something impossible.
Simon, this wallet was inside Dylan's pocket before you picked your card. And that's what makes this so impossible. Because inside this wallet, there is another wallet. And inside this wallet, there is a zip. Now, the only way in is if I undo this zip.
Yep.
And inside is a folded up playing card. Take a look and show everyone.
No way.
Oh my God.
That is so good.
Simon, it's fair to say that you could have had any card.
Yeah.
But you picked the five of hearts.
Yes.
We knew this from the very beginning. And to prove it, I brought along my twin brother, Joseph.
What? This axe is just getting better and better.
The relationship between a father and a son is a truly magical one.
Simon, you know this, being a father yourself. Your little boy is called Eric.
Simon and Eric.
You chose a random item from my birthday list.
Yes, I did.
Would you please tell everyone what it is?
It was number 25 and it was a jet ski.
A jet ski?
Simon and Eric riding a jet ski.
Amazing, what a finish!
What?
Jena jisimni Morgan, għandi 14 sena, u llum preparajt mi ftit maġija. Il-maġija hija illużjoni u għandna nżommuha segreta peress li m'għandniex ngħidu l-effett tagħha x'u mbagħad ma tibqax bħala illużjoni.
Kemm għandek żmien mort?
Għandi 14.
14.
Iva.
U minn fejn inti?
Jiena minn Baħar ċaq, ngħix mal-familja tiegħi u mal-kelba tiegħi.
X'issim mal-kelba?
Sofi.
Sofi?
Il-mami u dedi jew ġieli hija. Qabel ma nurihom xi effett, ġieli ngħidlhom jistennuni naqra barra biex nipprepara. Għax noqgħod attent ħafna biex ma jkunux jafu kif. Nixtieq timmaġina li hawn xi munita hawnhekk fl-arja. Ja ngħidu hemmhekk qiegħda. Nixtieq taqbada bidejk u titfaħħieli hawnhekk f'idejja. Hekk tajjeb. Mela nixtieq timmaġina li hawn munita hawnhekk. Immaġina li hawn munita. U jekk inħallija f'idejja hawnhekk. Nfaqqas u bajja, forsi dik il-munita tiġi fil-verità hawnhekk.
Inħallu f'idejk, good luck.
Iva, grazzi ħafna. Mela hawnhekk għandi mazzkarti li huwa kollu imħawwat. L-aħna nagħmel issa huwa hekk. Nixtieq nistieden lilek, Howard, sabiex twaqqafni fejn trid biex nażlu karta. Minar ma tgħidu li x'inhi, nixtieq lil kulħadd sabiex jimmemorizza din il-karta. U issa nixtieq nistieden lilek, Maxine, sabiex twaqqafni fejn trid biex inħalluha lura ġol-mazz.
Stop!
Hawnhekk. U m'għandi xejn f'idejja. U issa sera, nixtieqek twaqqafni biex tgħinni inħawwat il-mazz.
Stop!
Mela ħanfakkarkom daqsxejn ġara. Howard, inti għajntni nażel karta tkun li tkun. U Max, inti għajntni nħallija lura ġewwa l-mazz. U Sera, inti għajntni biex inħawwat il-karti. Stajt twaqqafni qabel jew wara. U Sarri, nixtieqek tażel numru bejn 1 u 52. Importanti ma tgħidlix x'inhu. Alright? Għandek numru f'moħħok? Tajjeb.
Għandi numru f'moħħok.
Importanti ħafna, ħanibda nod karta u nixtieqek twaqqafni fuq in-numru li għażilt inti.
Okay.
Kulħadd għadu jiftakar għall-karta u x'hekk. Mela ħanibda nod. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Rej!
23, 24, 25,
26,
27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Inti għażiltni l-40 karta u din hija l-karta li għażilt inti. Għall-ewwel darba, Howard, x'kienet il-karta li għażilt inti?
Tlieta ta' qlib.
It-Tree of Hearts. U inti waqqafni fuq l-40 karta. Stajt waqqafni karta qabel jew karta wara, iżda inti iddeċidejt li twaqqafni fuq it-Tree of Hearts. Grazzi.
Proċed, eh?
Ħan nurikom xi ħaġa oħra. Għax kieku inti kont waqqafni karta qabel jew karta wara, ħan naraw daqsxejn x'kien jiġri. Nistgħu naraw li l-karti huma kollha mħawdin. Allura, Ray, kont twaqqafni fuq it-Tree of Diamonds jew l-Ace of Spades jew forsi l-Eight of Clubs. U hawnhekk fil-bidu ta' l-effett kelli xi ftit karti fuq il-mejda. Mill-inqas waħda minn dawn il-karti kellha tkun il-karta tiegħek, it-Tree of Hearts. Ħan naraw daqsxejn. Għandi it-Two of Spades. Mhijiex it-Tree of Hearts. Rridu nippruvaw nsibu it-Tree of Hearts. Karta waħda. U hekk nistgħu naraw li l-aħħar karta fil-fatt hija l-karta li għażilt inti, it-Tree of Hearts. Din hija karta b'saħħitha ħafna, propju bħall-virus li hawn madwarna. Ħa ngħidilkom.
Għandek xi soluzzjonijiet għaliha?
Le. Iżda nixtieq nfakkar lil kulħadd sabiex iżomm id-distanza soċjali, għax ħa naraw daqsxejn x'jista' jagħmel dan il-virus jekk aħna ma noqdux attenti. Kull ma rrid nagħmel wa li nieħu karta oħra u jekk nfaqqas u bajja, nistgħu naraw li dik tinbidela Tree of Hearts. Grazzi. Nista' nurikom għandna Two of Spades hawnhekk. U jekk nfaqqas u bajja, دیگه کار
میکنم. Oh my god.
هنریکم یک کل مرد نامل ولی فقط سبایا. او از اتفال ویروسی جری دیکل کارتا تم بدل. آن نتوانست فی زهرا. و دیک نستان را ولی تم بدل. ولی آخر کارتا نت لحنامل وایک. هندا ورا وچه لسفل. و نشته لیکل هات سبیشینه بیش فقط سبایا. Go. و نستان را ولی دیکل کارتا فل وریتا ام بدلت اتری آف هارتس.
طبیعی هکی رضی.
Grazie. Un-isfera l-ħattu għost.
Proċet, morbina.
Grazie.
ħallitni blaħlin.
Grazie, ħafna.
Onestament.
I love magic, so you've just made my day. And actually, Howard, you had mentioned that he wondered if anyone would incorporate the situation that we're going through with COVID, and you did. You made it relevant and present, and it was just great. I mean, the music in the background created this drama. I will say, however, that I wish you used your voice slightly better, in the sense to create the drama as well, using a different tone. You kind of stayed on the same tone throughout, which is nice. It's very soothing and it's calming. But I think if you go through to the next step, work a little bit more on that, for my opinion.
Okay, thank you very much.
Ezzat. Morgan, vera oġbitni il-narrativa tijak. U apparti ta' kollu, onestament, ma' meltix faċli. Għalik, iġveri, għam ċertu magicians jamlu ġeġa affarijiet u jajdu ek u tiktibu jiskopru l-karta wara. Minti, għamilt ħafna steps wara xurxin, pajtsa l-axħar u seta ġetek ħażina, xfir riskjajt u proset, eh?
Grazie ħafna.
Well done.
Proset kbira, Morgan, kif għarru l-ek sħabi ġifiri, jina li, eccellenti, raġel zaħir, jisek t-raġun għandek ċertu soft, karizmatiku, bil-motu, impressionajtni. Proset.
Jena għandek l-ewwel Iva minn għandi.
Grazie.
It's a yes from me as well.
Grazie.
Iva bla dubju. Proset.
Grazie ħafna.
Bla dubju net 40 ma jkollok 4. Erba Iva, proset, proset.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
Hi, Ed. What's your name?
My name is Aidan McCann.
How old are you, Aidan?
I'm 9.
Oh my god, that's so old. Aidan, what would it mean to you to get through today?
A lot.
Really?
I've been worrying the last few days.
Why?
About something.
Why were you worrying?
I don't know. It's what kids do.
It's what kids do.
I am 9. What's the second thing?
Yeah, so what's your act?
I'm dancing on a stage.
Dancing, nice. I'm doing some magic.
Oh, that's cool.
I usually perform my magic tricks for my family.
What are you going to do if, like, you're clumsy like me and all your cards fall to the ground?
Blame it on Jason. My favourite judge is Jason, because he's funny and nice. Probably the most like me. Yeah, I am a little nervous because my hands are starting to shake.
Did you watch the great Padini just a minute ago?
Yeah.
What'd you think of him?
He was great.
Aww. Well, Aidan, do you want to start?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so for this trick, I'll need an assistant, a sidekick. So,
who do you want?
Jason. I'm not gonna say it's not my fault I bought a small chair, I done it on purpose, okay? So you can just sit down.
He's like a mini version of me.
This deck is yours and this is a red deck, yeah?
Yeah.
All the cards are different, yeah?
Uh-huh.
You can make sure they're all normal, different.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Okay, switch decks. Find any card, look at it, don't show anybody it, not even the audience, only keep it to yourself and place it on top. Okay.
Oh God, hang on. I can't do it as slick as you.
Okay, now we're just gonna cut the deck again so it's all different. Switch decks again. And now we're going to find our card and place it face down, okay?
Okay, I got it. Do I win?
No.
Oh.
So, well, I didn't know you were playing a game. You should have told me I like games. Okay. So, pick up your card and show everybody it.
Okay. Here we go.
Hold it up so everybody can still see us.
Okay.
So now, what are the chances that we pick the same card?
Like none. Like no way. Oh my God! Well done, man. That's really fun.
So, once again, all the cards are different, yeah? You can just give them a quick shuffle.
Okay, no problem. You're so confident. When I was your age, whenever he spoke to me, I just puked.
Whenever you're ready, you can place them down again.
I've never met a child older than me in his head.
Great shuffling.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I'm just going to get you to tell me when to stop wherever you want.
Stop.
Here?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
I don't know.
So, this card right here is going to be your card, okay? I'm going to show everybody and you, but I'm not going to look.
Okay.
Does everybody know it? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, you guys need to remember it because I don't think Jason can. Okay, you can give the deck another shuffle.
I'm getting so burnt up here.
Whenever you're ready, you can place it down again.
Oh, do I need to shuffle?
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go over to you over here. And I just want you to face me.
My knees are bigger than you.
Put out your right hand and make it a fist.
Okay.
Perfect. We're just going to put it up and place the deck right there, okay?
You're so cool.
Okay. Now. Why don't you look at that card and show everybody that card?
Okay. Oh, my God. Amazing.
The guy's a genius.